Hey guys, it's me, Mya Reborns, and I am back with another video. Today is Wednesday, April 20th, and it's currently 4:40 p.m. And I am here with Chandler. Sorry guys, I'm here with Chandler, and I am going to change him for you all. Sorry, I'm kind of losing my train of thought. I'm going to be changing him for you all because you seen him a few days ago with Reborn Claudia, but I was just talking and rambling. But the last like official video you guys saw him in was his night routine. And if you haven't watched that, go ahead and watch it, which was a month ago. So we're going to change him. And guys, don't judge me for what he's about to wear. Don't judge me. I did not feel like finding any clothes for him. I'm so lazy. I'm really, really lazy. So, yes, he's going to wear this shirt that's not his size. Yeah. That's one of the shirts that I found after I shipped Javen out. And then I found his sippy cup. And his sippy cup was in the laundry basket. And then this shirt was in my car. Because like I told you guys, I have a whole bunch of baby clothes in my car. And I found that shirt in there. And I was like, okay, well, now I feel bad. But it always works like that. Every time, like, after I ship a baby out, then I find the rest of the stuff that was supposed that I got sent with them. But this shirt is a 12 months. And I can keep it for my other baby that's going to go. That's going to come. But it should be able to fit Chandler. He's going to be wearing, like, a really plain, simple outfit. Gray on gray. Gray sweatpants. And then the gray long sleeve shirt. So we're just going to go ahead and change him. I am going to have him where he's looking towards you guys. So I'm moving in 3 weeks, guys. That is crazy. But yes, the time has definitely been moving very fast because I felt like I just told you guys and then now it's like coming into reality. But yes, 3 weeks and then I am gone. I am out of here. And I'm not saying it like it's a bad thing. I'm just saying it because I'm really excited. So because of that, I will be doing like a really big sale on the babies that I have for sale. And I'm going to make an official video. Oh, he's cut off. No. All right, I think that's better for you all. So I will be making an official video of the prices on each of the babies. But guys, I lowered their prices so much. You guys know how I always said that the babies were all less than $300 free shipping in the US. Now they are all less than $250 free shipping in the US. So that is $50. That's a $50 difference. And so the lowest price baby I have is $130 free shipping in the US. The most expensive baby I will be having for sale is $250 free shipping in the US. And I don't even think it is Claudia. I don't think she's $250. I think I actually made her $245 just because I want all the babies gone. And so the reason why I'm telling you guys this now is because that video won't be posted until Saturday. And just in case any of you guys were going to go shopping, but you can just save your money now and spend it on the babies. But yes, they are going to be so cheap. Let me say this without trying to sound too rude, I should say, because I have like a not a tone, but I think my voice is just so, I don't know what to say, but my voice, I tend to come off more like mean maybe than what I intend to, because I don't, when I look back I'm like, oh my gosh, I sounded so harsh when I was saying that. And I don't know, but if you had wanted to purchase a baby from me in the past and you wasted my time, like you were a time waster. And again, I don't consider people who ask for more pictures a time waster. I don't consider people who ask for the price time wasters. I feel like I always have to say that because you guys are like, well, you didn't have the price up, so all I did was ask for the price. How am I a time waster? I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the people who told me multiple times on different occasions that they were going to purchase the baby and they didn't, while asking for the price, while asking for pictures, while asking for my PayPal, while asking for all of that stuff. So if you have did that in the past, you won't be able... Sorry guys, my little cousin is in here and I told her that she had to be quiet while I made this video, and she wanted to go back out and go get some markers and stuff, but I told her to wait because I'm like right in front of the door. And so now she's keep going like, oh, am I boring you? Is my video boring? She shook her head up and down. There you have it here, folks. My Reborns videos are boring. But, yeah, if you contacted me in the past and wasted my time, you won't be able to purchase any of my Reborns going forward. I think both of those are correct. But you won't be able to purchase any of my babies going forward. Again, asking for the price is not time wasting. So if you ask me for the price and you're scared to contact me now, go ahead and contact me. You're able to purchase. If you had asked me for the price, asked me for pictures, said you were going to pay and never did, please don't contact me. But if you ask for the price, contact me, and you're still interested in the cheap babies, contact me. If you ask for pictures and that was it, or just pictures and the price, and you want to contact me because you actually want to buy the baby, go ahead and contact me. But yes, guys, that's all I had to say. Again, I'll be making an official video with all of the babies that I have for sale and all of their individual prices. And I will ship. Sorry for the guys. I feel like I rearranged them like 4 different times than I actually did. But I will ship to other countries, but you will be responsible for shipping. And guys, please keep in mind that shipping has gone up quite a bit. Like a lot. Now this is like my 6th and 7th time moving him, but there I go with the button thumb again. Yes, shipping has gone up like a lot, but the good thing is their boxes won't be too heavy, as since they're going at a discounted price, they won't have a lot of stuff in their box. And I'll get into all of that in the official video, which I'm posting this on Friday, and then I'm gonna make the video before then. And I'll have that uploaded on Saturday for you all. So you guys will be seeing it literally the next day. All of the details and things like that. But they won't be going home with a big old box opening. So that's the good thing, that their box won't be too heavy. And so their shipping shouldn't be too much. But yeah, shipping has gone up quite a bit. So I can't even imagine how it's looking like for international now. Again, I will ship international as long as you're willing to pay for shipping. If not, then that's okay too. I know how shipping is. Shipping is so much right now. When I was shipping out Javen, his box was 8 pounds and it was so much. But he did get there early. He got there, I shipped him on Saturday. He got there, I think, on Tuesday. So I do like the fast shipping, so it was worth it. You know, he got there safe and sound. And his new, I was going to say new mommy, but she's role playing as his TT, which I love that. And she loves him too. She loves watching her nephew. So if you guys want to keep up with Javen and his new mommy, go head over to Queen Bees Babies and Stuff. She has tons of videos out on Javen and her other babies and her other toddlers. Do you guys see this situation? I should have even tried to put this shirt on. And it's a 12 months and I am struggling like always. Look at his hair. He looks so bald in the back. He kind of isn't. It's just really thin. And it definitely looks a lot more thinner when his hair is dry versus wet. So look at this big old shirt. Not a 3-month-old and a 12-month onesie. These pants, by the way, is 3 months. Guys, he looks like, I don't know. He looks like, I'm happy that My mom didn't sell me, but maybe she should have. Because what do I have this boy in? Guys, like, I will literally throw... The thing is, I will throw anything on... Okay, well, not really. I dress my babies actually better than I dress myself. But the thing is, I will literally throw on anything myself. And then I'll put, like, some Crocs on with, like, literally any outfit. And so that's why I think it's acceptable to do it to my babies. And it's not. My babies need to definitely get back on their dressing game. We're taking this shirt off. He's just gonna wear his white onesie. But yeah, my babies need to get back on the dressing game. I am so late, but happy Easter. And I was going to dress the babies for Easter. And the thing is, I was late, like always, because Easter changes every year. So I didn't know that it was going to be so soon. Like, I thought it had already passed. And then it was so soon. And so I looked on, the only place that would have got here enough time was Amazon. So I looked at Amazon and then I searched up, you know, get it by tomorrow, and then none of the outfits were get it by tomorrow. They were all get it, I think it was by Monday or something. Look at his hair. And I looked on Thursday, I want to say. So that was kind of weird. That was weird. That was strange. But they had so many cute Easter outfits on Amazon. And I'm so mad that I missed it. But that's okay. What's the next holiday coming up? I think it's Memorial Day. I think that's in May. Do they have outfits for Memorial Day? Is that something that people dress up as? Dress up to? I don't know. Me don't know. Don't ask me questions. Because I don't know anything. But this was a simple random changing video. I definitely need to do better and give you guys more footage. Also, let me grab a comb and a brush real quick, or just a comb or just a brush, something to do his hair. I will be pre-filming probably the week before I go. I leave for the flight on either a Wednesday or a Thursday, so I'll be probably pre-filming the first week of May. Every single day the first week of May, I'll be pre-filming. And that will be 7 days. And if I do like 1 or 2 videos a day, that will be good. But then my schedule will be changing on uploading, because starting on the 14th, I will be uploading every Saturday. So, or if I have a lot of videos, because you guys know last time I said I was going to pre-film, and then I ended up pre-filming like 4 videos to last me for 3 months. I am actually going to do it this time, because me doing that had drastically changed my YouTube, and not for the better. But I will be posting every Saturday, and if I have extra videos, I'll post every Wednesday and Saturday. Up until, wait, actually no, let me see, let me count it, guys. Sorry. Okay, yes, I'll be posting every Saturday, and then like I said, if I have a lot of videos, then some Wednesdays I'll post. So it'll be Wednesday and Saturday, but for the most part it will definitely be every Saturday. You guys will see a new post, and then up until July, then July you guys will be getting the special videos that I'm so excited for, that I keep saying I'm so excited for, back into the routines and outings. I am going to try and do some outings for you guys. I want to get a stroller. Guys, why did I have a topic for today's video and I literally did not talk about it? Oh my gosh, I'm probably gonna have to do a video with Elena or something and talk about it. It wasn't even a topic. I needed you guys' help. Oh my gosh, I just remembered it right now when I was going to ask for you guys' help again. But I do want to do some outings for you all. And I am going to be going to the zoo and the aquarium. I have so many little ones that I am going to be seeing. And so maybe I can take a baby there. But I do want a specific kind of stroller. I do like the Dunas. But if you think I have 500 or 300, if you buy them used, dollars for a stroller for a reborn, that's where you messed up at. I do not have that much money. If I had the spare money, I definitely would have got it, but I don't. So there was this one stroller and I wanted it so bad, and so I do need you guys' help with it. I'm gonna end this video, but if anyone of you guys know what this stroller is called or even have one for sale that you're willing to sell to me, let me know. Let me show it to you guys. Like, this stroller has been for sale for a long time and it was so cheap, but I didn't get it because I knew I was moving. And let me show you guys. It came with the stroller and, I mean, the car seat and the stroller piece. It's like the car seat. So you guys see the car seat. I don't even need the base. And then like the stroller. And it goes in like this. And Alexis Reborns 101. Go subscribe to her, guys. She's been dropping so many good videos. Go subscribe to her. If you're not subscribed already. But I think she also has one like this. But I don't know what it's called. Because it's like the stroller. Then you attach it to like the car seat like right here. And I like that. I like that a lot. So if any of you guys know the exact name of it, let me know. And then, or if you have one for sale, then let me know. Actually, I think it just said the name right here. Pro Series Little Light Max, maybe? I don't know. I'm going to search it up, actually, right after this video. But that is pretty much it for this video, guys. Sorry I was rambling, talking your ears off. Let me take you guys off the tripod. Here is little Miss Chandler Wandler. I love calling him that. Chandler Wandler. I just love it. Every time I say his name, I have to say Wandler at the end. There goes the ring light. Oh, you guys look horrible. He's like, oh no, what happened? I'm scared of the dark. I am going to be making sure I make a video with each of the babies to upload every Saturday. So I'm going to have to figure out what to do with that. But that is pretty much it for this video, guys. If you're not following me on Instagram and you want to follow me, then go ahead and do so. My Instagram is my_reborns. I don't post, but I will be very active. Let me not even say that because I probably won't be very active, but I will be posting a little bit more than now on Instagram. Anyways, my Instagram is my_reborns. If you guys want to give me a follow over there, go ahead. I am on reborns.com at melanatedbebes. If you guys want to follow me over there, go ahead and do so. That is where I am selling some of the babies. I also sell some of the babies on Mercari, but they are a little bit more money over there because of the fees and things like that. I do have a membership. If anyone wants to join, go ahead and do so. Everything that I stated is linked in the description below. And if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below anything you want in the comments, including video requests and any baby that you want to see. Let me know. And any specific video with any specific baby, let me know. Alright, if you guys are not already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also ring that bell so you guys can always be notified when I post another video. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Look at my shadow. Bye. Chandler Wandler says bye. All right. Bye, guys. And thank you so much for watching.